Hi, I'm Chef Hannah, and today we're making blueberry and banana smoothies, and they are delicious! So our ingredients are, we have some ice cubes, a blender, we have some frozen blueberries, like they can just be cleaned, washed, they don't have to be frozen. We have bananas, and some yogurt, or you can use ice cream if you want to, just depends on you. And so a little fun fact about bananas is that you would regularly open it from this top, but actually, it's just supposed to open it from the bottom of the banana, because that's how monkeys eat it. Ooh, 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 ooh. So now we're gonna mix all the ingredients up to make our smoothie. But I already added the yogurt in because it will take a long time. You might want to do that right now while you're watching. So yeah, let's get started. Let's add our ice cubes in. Don't add too much, but now let's add some bananas in. You don't have to break them up, but you can if you want to. I'm just doing it. Reminds you of like the Minions from Despicable Me. Watch that movie lately. It's amazing. Purple bananas! And so now we're just gonna start blending it, and just it might take about 30 seconds, so let's get started. Oh. So now we have it all blended, let's pour it in our cup. Nicer look or just make it a lot more tastier, but we're not gonna do that this time. Let's try. Delicious. What? Is it anything? Oh, it's my new makeup style. So if you wanna come see more, come to camp, or just come on over to Flower Power, just go to www.flowerpowerstudios.com.